Adam, you're back again. Another defeat. What happened, mate?
It was disappointing. I think we've got to look at Fabio's red card. That was a big turning point in the game. It's a real shame, you know, that he had to get sent off. I didn't see it, so I can't comment on it. I think it's a real, you know, it's a real, real shame. I don't really know what else, you know, what we need to say, but I think we need to invest in January again. You know, I just repeat what I've got to say. We need to make some signings. We've got Juan Mata, who's available. You've got Koke, who's available. I've lost for words.
You're saying that the red card turned the game, but United didn't look up for it up until then. It was still 1-1 and there was 10 minutes left.
I mean, you got to look at the injuries we've got. You know, Wayne Rooney, Ron Van Persie. You know, we're leading the line with Hernandez here. Is he strong enough to lead the line? The creativity is missing. The creativity
is... We need a number 10.
We need to make some signings. We need a Juan Mata. We need someone to create. Because at the moment, we're not creating. We're going straight down the middle. We're looking like an Everton team.
Okay, you want signings done. David Moyes come out yesterday, said he don't see anything happening. Do you think that's a bit of mind games because of the summer or...?
Well, I'm unsure. But, you know, Fabio Cohen Charles available for 12 million. That would fill, you know, the Evra gap that we've currently, you know, in trouble with. When he leaves, eventually probably in the summer. So Cohen Chow would be a decent signing. I think we've got to remember that if we look at Arsenal years ago, when they haven't won in such a long time, they've got such a young squad. Now they're starting to play like a team who have matured. We have got a very, very youthful setup coming through. Smalling, Evans isn't old, Jones, Welbeck, we've got Zaha, Januzaj, you know, we've got so many young players coming through. I don't know whether it's going to be in, you know, 4, 5 years, 6 years' time where it makes a difference to the squad. And then we see the United of old.
I don't think Chris Smalling's a United player, to be frank.